So guys, I want to show you how to check the vacuum solenoid on the turbo, easiest way, directly from the vacuum pump. We just need to connect the piece of hose like this one, start the car, I connect directly to the solenoid. The pump is working and the solenoid is working.